Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Are you also encountering some problems on the iPhone screen? The iPhone pink line on the screen might be caused by software or hardware-related problems. Most of the hardware-related issues are connected to external impacts, things as dropping your phone. Here are three ways for you to solve this. Now, let's see the first one. Way 1. Force restart iPhone. Force restarting is the cooler version of the regular restart. It can fix almost all regular issues without a hitch. For iPhone 8 or later, we need to press and quickly release the volume up button, then volume down button, then press and hold the side button. Release the side button when you see the Apple logo. This should be able to fix vertical lines on the screen. Then we will land normal screen. If your iPhone screen still has many pink lines, you can try to repair the iOS system. Way 2. Use UltFone iOS system repair. This method is to use some tools to help you solve the problem. So I want to show you a tool called UltFone iOS system repair. It has a powerful system repair ability, which can help you solve system problems easily. Now open it on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. Let's go back to UltFone iOS system repair, and then click start button. Here we click standard repair to proceed. This option will save your data and you can use it with confidence. Then hit download option to download iOS firmware. Okay, the firmware has been downloaded. Just click the start standard repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done, let's check it out. This time we successfully come to the normal screen. It's so magical, right? Way 3. Check screen. If none of these methods work, it is most likely a hardware problem, so we need to check the screen. If there has been significant damage, it is recommended to send it to after-sales service. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.